Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your voice, Anya. Every second, a glory.
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're Nazi?
No, I am not a Nazi. I'm not a Nazi, okay?
You ain't a white-ass fascist Nazi pig, then you're either colored or you're a deviant. And you sure as hell ain't colored, so you're trying to pass as a deviant? You look like a deviant to you, Sister Grace?
Nope.
Hang on. I may not be a deviant.
God, I told you he's a goddamn Nazi!
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Special back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass, I'll be dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
The Kreisau Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in. Shit!
Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a duck.
Oh, you bitch got a sick sense of humor. Dude, you're crushing me.
Oh. Chili, okay? It's my papa's recipe. Ain't got no spoon, though.
Oh, thanks.
So what's, with the chicken fence?
Chicken that's my Faraday cage, man. You dig? It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. Oh. I almost got killed by William goddamn Blazkowicz.
Do you mind?
You were here when the bomb hit.
Yeah, I was. I survived relatively unscathed because I was underground at the time. When I came up, looked like a vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? I remember Maine people just wandering through the smoke. I remember screams echoing through the bombed out buildings like howling ghosts. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was blindly stumbling through the chaos, his arms were outstretched, calling out for his mama. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms, and they just drooped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mama. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking in a moment like that, huh? That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blazkowicz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls. Why is it that balls are always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things, resting all snug and warm and cozy and comfortable in their little wrinkly wrapper of fucking skin. Shit.
That is a mystery.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way. Cute little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, special?
There's pigs, lots of them coming up the stairs.